I am officially running for President of the United States.
Could he actually win?
No freaking way!
Which Republican candidate has the best chance of winning the general election?
Donald Trump.
There's not going to be a President Donald Trump.
Trump will not be president.
Trump will never be elected President of the United States.
You're not going to be president.
A man who will never be President of the United States.
Donald Trump is not going to be President of the United States. Take it to the bank.
He will never be president.
Donald Trump is not going to become President of the United States. She's at plus 19. Do you think the tapes made a difference? Of course! They made all the difference!
This race is over.
Hillary Clinton has raised more than double Donald Trump, vastly outspending him.
The presidency at about 89% for Hillary Clinton.
Your analytical model has never been wrong.
Now
projects Hillary Clinton to win presidential election.
100% chance. You still think she has 100% chance of winning the election?
I do.
And what would Donald Trump have to do to turn things around?
Prayer and hope for a Festivus miracle.
This is CNN's coverage of election night in America, the fight for the presidency.
Because we don't care.
Oh, okay, have Kentucky. Who cares?
Kentucky.
Don't
no, care
we
about
love you in Kentucky.
Indiana. Don't care.
Indiana, with it's West Virginia, Oklahoma, Tennessee, Mississippi, South Carolina, Alabama, Kansas, Nebraska, and Wyoming with its vote, North Dakota, and South Dakota, Texas.
Up and down the middle of the country, all red.
Arkansas, Louisiana, the state of Montana, Missouri.
Yes. It was at 80% an hour ago for Clinton.
What is it now?
68%.
Okay, God damn it, I'm nervous.
Ohio.
Hold. Ohio, John.
Idaho.
Okay, yeah, I don't see a fucking landslide here. I don't see it at all.
North Carolina.
God damn it, if we need Florida, are you shitting me?
Florida.
It is fucking panic time.
New Georgia.
Donald Trump, now the favorite to win the presidency.
Iowa.
New York Times now has it at 95% chance.
Utah.
Can still win, but in order to do so, she has to win Wisconsin.
Wisconsin.
God damn fuck.
Arizona.
Alaska.
Pennsylvania.
Michigan.
All of
what a night. How did this happen?